off to Rome to escape the craziness and the madness in New York City. No, this is like the ultimate gambling game in New York. You gotta guess which one of those lines goes the fastest. And looks like I might have gotten lucky. And then like always, you can tell how much faster the New Yorker is than everyone else. That's the scam they do. They set that up so you spend that extra dollar and buy new MetroCard every time. Crazy. You're about to get on the air train, but I don't even know which terminal I'm leaving on. All right, Terminal 4. Nah, I'm just recording like a pervert. Flight number 20J, not for the last one. Better than the back of the book. Could be number 50. 20J, passengers on the cross.
You could call this a poor man's first class.
So, finally landed in Rome. First half of the mission was done. I got terrible sleep. I've been getting like acne from not sleeping, so I don't know what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to do something to fix my sleep schedule.
The train now to Rome, Termini. And the one thing about Italy is you can always be sure there's gonna be no seats on the train and there's gonna be no AC anywhere you go.
I either got pickpocketed or I left my wallet on the airplane. My fucking one, my hairline looking type crazy on this shit. The boy's gonna go back to wearing a fucking do-rag in a couple of minutes. But sometimes you think you gotta move fast, but you gotta slow the fuck down. So I'm just gonna enjoy this fucking ancient Roman, whatever the fuck it is. I'm in Argentina, but I'm in Rome. Now, this is one of the things I hate when countries do this. I hate when countries name like a city or a street after like another country. Like, you gotta be a little bit more original than that. I was expecting more from Italy. Cool European vibe, beautiful architecture. Look back at this moment and laugh, and I'm gonna tell you one thing. Everything went right at the end. Airport to the Airbnb was the most stressful part of this whole trip, and there was a whole bunch of crazy shit going on. But first, peep the power of the fucking do-rag. Do-rag will make you instantly look 2 points better and give you a couple mysterious magical powers. I got off the train, there was a bus that was supposed to take the Airbnb. As I start taking the bus, I realize, yo, I don't have my wallet. Come checking for tickets. Pull out the fucking receipts right now. Alright, so the cops come, they're like, yo, whatever, yo, you don't have a ticket, you gotta pay a ticket. I'm like, yo, first off, I didn't even pay a fucking ticket. I didn't even pay to get the fuck over here. You didn't want to pay a ticket, you got me fucked up in your fucking head. You're getting four fucking euro ticket I have to pay. Suck my dick, I'm never paying this fucking shit. They're like, you can pay 50 euros right now, or you're gonna pay 104 euros later. I was like, yo, that's definitely gonna be 104 euros later. And by later, I mean never, fucking ever my fucking life, you think you can get me like that. Found the wallet. I found the wallet in my bag that I checked. I don't know how this happened. I'm happy and yeah. So heading out of the Airbnb. Gonna have to go on a little mission now to find the charging port for my phone. So that's the mission for now, finding charging port for my phone. Then mission, next one. Find lunch. You know you're about to get good food when you have to cross the Vatican on your way to get it. Like, we're getting blessed. So this is gonna be the part of the video where like I'm gonna be making a 360 vlog specifically for video things like this. Free view of some shit that you would normally have to pay a ticket to get into by just watching my YouTube videos. See? Life be working out good. Emotional roller coaster. As soon as I arrive to the restaurant, they say they're closed, they don't open back up till 6. What the fuck do I do?
You're letting me down. This is your pizza. Come on. I think Napoli would have done way better. Fucking eat, bro.
You guys don't know how nice it is just to sit somewhere across the Atlantic. I could have gotten a better pizza across the street in New York. But sometimes you gotta do it.
Una bici a fianco, l'altra accanto. Ma nonostante tutto non è cambiato un cazzo. Voglio te soltanto, del mio canto. Sono solo un bravo ragazzo, cresciuto in quel bando. Una bici a fianco.
Finally gonna get to do the shot that I've been wanting to do. Haven't done it in the daytime. Don't hate me guys, but we're gonna try to shut out. See how it looks. And hopefully do it some other time, way better. Table inside. As you can see, the food has finally arrived. I'm gonna clean my palate with this glass of wine. First off, the smell from the truffle I'm getting is the real fucking shit. It's not like that American shit so far. The truffles are smelling good. Definitely up there. To be honest though, I feel like too many truffles that the taste can get overwhelming. This is something that like caviar should be just on a minimum and just at the most delicate, lightest way. So I'm gonna say the pieces are a little too thick and a little too big. A lot thinner slices would have complemented the dish a lot better.
Emotionally, I get a clutch, and if you get too close to me, I'm at the top where I'm supposed to be. Jumping in the game, niggas act like they coaching me. 400 rats ain't shit, but a shoulder me. I'm on the road, and I bet that you hold with me. When I'm in traffic, it's always a pole with me. Pillsbury, man, I keep door with me. Hit from the back, she giving me slurp, and I ain't even pull my pants down.
I mean, should clean. Supposed to clean.
Yeah, my shit is just awesome. Yeah.
Don't play because I'm very invested in shots.
Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happen to blow, it makes a round sounds. Pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town down. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and snatching clowns.
Finally headed back home. Hello, how are you? That we chose. So I want you guys to take a look around. This is what first class looks like.
Erase your cell phones
about
my phone
when
we park here at the gate. Covering the boarding door has been closed, and I'd ask you please make sure that
we'll
your cell phones, mobile
right
phones, you see sometimes to place smaller underneath the seat
what you have
and larger in the overhead today.
Chancleta. When you get to America, what is ass, bro? I got my private pilot, but I'm gonna get my instrument soon. Hopefully one day up here too.
Yeah. Happens quick.